Access 7, and I will be your tour guide for today's tour entitled Invading Cordillera Administrative.
Shepherd Baguio. This is a convent, and
shoot in Piguet, La Trinidad Farm. For their movie, You Do Me and Everything. So, strawberries also can make different products, right? Strawberry taco, strawberry ice cream, strawberry cake, strawberry jam, and most uniquely, product is strawberry soup. You. Yeah. So, the next one is Birmingham Park. So, welcome to Birmingham Park. Birmingham Park is a 32.84 hectare urban park. So, it was named after the American architect and urban planner, Daniel Woodson Birmingham. And in this park, you can enjoy biking with rented bikes. You can enjoy a picnic, and also you can enjoy boating. Rent the boat near F. All right, so this is the famous festival in Baguio. So this is Panagbenga Festival. So in English, Panagbenga Festival is blooming flowers. And it is celebrated during the month of February. So, Panagbenga Festival is also a tribute of the Baguio flowers and also the rise up of the citizens in Baguio from the devastation of the 1990 Luzon earthquake. Alright, so move on to the next town. This is Ibugao. This is the Batada Rice Terraces. So it is famous because of its amphitheater light setting. Alright, so the next one is the Banawa Rice Terraces. The famous Banawa Rice Terraces. So, Banawa Rice Terraces is located in Banawe, Ibugao. So, it was built by minimal equipment and largely by hands of the individuals. So, it is also 1,500 meters above sea level. And Ibugao's with their primary needs there, because it is a plantation of rice and vegetables. So some people said also that Banawa Rice Terraces must refer to the eighth wonder of the world. So why not? It's deserving to be the eighth wonder of the world. So move on. We are now here in Raman in Sagada Mountain Province. This is the humming province of the Sagada Mountain Province. So, humming province is the old Igorot tradition of burying their loved ones. So, the province there, the position of the province signifies how much your loved ones was favored. So in other words, the higher the position of the coffin is, the more value the deceased was. So next is the Sumagi Cave of Sagada Mountain Province. So this is the cave princess of Mountain Province. So it is famous for their apocalyptic inscriptions and famous from there. why it became famous. So